What's up, everybody? My name is Harrison. Today we'll be doing a tutorial on blowing smoke rings and doing like the hand pushes with them and everything. I know a lot of people have been asking me how to do it in the last couple months, and it's just this is for the internet to teach everyone, because I've seen a lot of tutorials out there, but they describe how to blow O's, but they don't get into any of the pushes or anything to really stabilize so you can start to trick with your O's instead of just blowing circles. So the most important thing is your mouth form and your cough, and that's like you need to get that down before anything, before you start trying to push, before anything. So with the mouth form, you want to wrap your teeth or wrap your lips around your teeth like so, and make a circle, as close to a circle as you can. So it's best to look in a mirror when you're first doing it, just to figure out what shape you need. And then the second thing with your tongue is your tongue, you want to wrap it down, and there's that little webby underneath. That one, you want to wrap your tongue down to touch that. So you should have a combination of this. It looks silly, you look kind of surprised or whatever, but that's how it should look. Secondly, you're going to want to work on your cough. So the cough is like this tiny little cough in the back of your throat, and it should be really sharp. Just you can't really hear it. Well, you should be able to hear it just a little bit, but nobody else really should be able to, because it should be that small. So with those two in combination, that'll get you, you know, good, solid distancing O's. You know, it's going to take a little bit of time for you to figure out how far or how to get those O's perfect, but you want to be able to shoot them pretty far before you start getting into any of the other tricks, because once you have a stable O, you know, you can do a lot of stuff with it. You can push it, you can bend it with your head, there's all sorts of crazy stuff. Every day, people are coming up with new tricks to, you know, push the limits of vape tricking and all the fun. So, basically, with those two combinations, you should be able to go. And that'll take probably a month or two. You know, if you're really pushing forward, you can get it down in a week or two. I've seen people, you know, just practicing their cards, practicing everywhere, and they're actually really good at vape tricking now. So, you know, it's just as much time as you put into it. Just make sure that cough is really tight. A lot of people will forget about that. So basically that's it for blowing O's. And then we'll get into pushing O's in a second. Let me move my chair. All right, we are back. So now we're gonna learn how to push O's. Now pushing O's will take some time as well. You really need to make sure you get your O's down. You want to be able to get distance on them before you start to try and push them. So if it's a really flimsy O, as soon as you push, it's going to break. So really focus on getting that form down with your cough and your mouth form and all that before you start to try and push them. But once you get it down, pushing should come pretty easily. It's just difficult to multitask. You're going to get caught up for a little while trying to kick that O out and then push it. But with time, you'll start to see more and more progress, I promise. So make sure you can get distance on your O's. You want to be able to shoot one pretty far before you start to push. So see the distance there, the one that I didn't push? You want to be able to get it at least out of your arm's reach before you start to do these. So with pushing O's, hand here, and immediately after you push or you blow out that O, you want to swipe in front of your face and just slowly palm at the O. So see how I immediately cut? You don't want to get distance, because the longer that O travels in the air, the less spin it's going to have and the less stable it's going to be. So catching it right off the bat is the best way to start pushing O. Alright, so secondly with the pushes, I've seen a lot of people, when they start to learn, they're able to push the O kind of far, but immediately they yank their hand away. When you do that, it creates a disruptance, it pulls all the air towards your hand, and it's going to break that O. So when you push it, just slowly ease off of it, and it'll keep traveling. So see how I just kind of like stop my hand, really slowly just stop it, and it just kept flying away? That's what you want. So after you get your pushes down, basically there's a whole lot you can do. I mean, if you looked on Instagram, there's people are doing crazy stuff every day, making up new tricks and whatnot. But you can do body bends. It's all the same principle. You just need that force behind the O to keep it expanding. You just don't want to push it too far or else it's going to break. So basically, like, a body bend's pretty pretty simple. You just walk at the O. So you do a little push, get the O moving, and then you can walk at it and hit it different ways and stuff. And I mean, that takes a lot of time to figure out what will and will not break the O. So basically you just, you gotta play with it for a while. Whee! So that was not the best push, but you see how my body, how I can contort it and turn it. So with turning O's, I mean, all you gotta do is push on the opposite side. So if you want the O to go up, you kind of push on the bottom side of it and lift it. Just takes practice. It's just, you gotta kind of push and then you'll figure out as you go, you know, how it works. All right, so the last trick I'm gonna teach you guys is the jellyfish, which is like, you know, everyone knows what the jellyfish is and everyone always gets excited and always, if you're blowing circles, they'll tell you to blow jellyfish. Just, that's how it is, everyone knows. So basically a jellyfish is just a combination of those first two things that I taught you, the cough and the hand push. So once you get a solid hand pushed O and it's traveling, you want it to be pretty stable, but it doesn't even have to be. Once it's traveling, all you want to do is walk up and just not even exhale, but just squeeze the vapor out of your mouth and into the circle. So you should walk up on it and just squeeze it out and it'll wrap around. It's not that difficult of a trick once you get it down. You know, after you get jellyfishes the first couple times, you're like, oh, this isn't bad. And you just throw them everywhere. So I'll do a jellyfish over here for you guys real quick. So you see how I got that O stable, just floating along. And then I personally like to take another hit just to get a little bit more cloud on the jellyfish, make it thicker. But you just don't even exhale, just squeeze it out of your mouth. It should just be like a... I didn't breathe at all there, it was just all mouth push. So basically that's the tutorial. If you guys have any questions, just hit me up in the comments, I'll get back at you.